Well, people who live in Browne's addition are less than 20 votes away from reaching the threshold for historic district designation. So they're the first in the city to initiate a process designed to designate their neighborhood in a historic district. Last year, the Spokane City Council passed an ordinance that established the process to create these historic districts. The previous law just allowed for the recognition of single historic landmarks. Final ballots for this matter are due on August 22nd.